Hello everyone! Today video is about a book. The book is The Mannequin and the Mooncake by R.N. Morris, published in 2 November 2011. It's a detective story and full of mysteries. The novel is published by Paperplane, which are books written by renowned author still in both a good literary, a risky gamble, has found its audience.
The story talks about a mannequin who is named Amélie, the star model of the city's most opulent department store. He is found murdered in her bedroom. The door was locked from the inside, and the only living thing in the room is a small monkey. Detective Silas, Queen of Scotland, are looking for the criminal.
On the one hand, the book is easy to understand. The story is original and innovative.
But on the other hand, the story is not even finished, and we can connect with the characters. We think the story lacks a good plot. We gave this book a 2 mark on 5.
Thank you for watching this video. Bye!
Bye!
The Mooncake and the Mannequin, or switch the Mannequin and the Mooncake. Je l'ai dit pas mal, non?
Ouais.